Does your baby have a cold? I'm gonna show you a simple way to wash baby's nose. Wash your baby's nose. You will need one plastic bottle, 8 ounces contenant, 1 little funnel, one soft silicone nasal bulb, one saline packet, distilled water, and some cotton pad. You can find all this in your local pharmacy. To make your solution, take distilled water, fill your bottle 8 ounces. Put one saline packet inside and shake. Use the funnel to fill out the bulb. Make sure you have enough water to have enough pressure when you want to wash your baby nose. And then close it. It's ready to use. Place your baby in a sitting position, her back on your tummy. Use a swaddle or a towel to wrap her tightly. This way, she's gonna feel secure, and for you, it's gonna be easy because her hand won't move. With one hand, hold her head tightly against your chest. With the other hand, squeeze firmly the bottle in her nose. The pressure will make the water come out on the opposite side. She will spit out and cough in order to evacuate the mucus. Do it again on the other side and finish in the mouth. When your baby is congested, it's good to do it several times a day.
Thank you for watching today. We hope this helped you soothe your little one's cold. If you liked it, please subscribe to our newsletter to receive more parenting tips.
Always with the French accent.
Au revoir!